tired of people who say that if you debate and you disagree with this administration, somehow you're not patriotic. And we should stand up and say, we are Americans and we have a right to debate.